puppies are marionettes.
The
word marionette means little Mary. Because when these puppets were first made, they were used to tell the story of the Virgin Mary. And so tonight, we will be telling you that story. Many years ago, in the village of Nazareth, there lived a peasant girl named Mary. She was faithful, kind-hearted, and virtuous. She was pledged to marry a strong, young carpenter named Joseph. One day, while Mary was praying, the angel Gabriel appeared before her. Startled, not knowing what to expect, Mary trembled with fear. "Do not be afraid, Mary," the angel said. "God has chosen you to be the mother of his son. The child will be called Jesus. He will be a great servant to all. His kingdom will never end." The angel also visited Mary's betrothed, Joseph, while he was dreaming.
"I'm sorry," the owner told them.
baby was born. They named him Jesus, as the angel had said. Mary wrapped him snugly in strips of linen cloth called swaddling. Joseph found an empty